Sally called and she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as the big limousine rolled up to Alice's drive.